Hello friends, after the lockdown, the online sales boosted more than 60%. Because of that, e-commerce business is also growing. So we need pictures in white background for the e-commerce sites like Amazon, eBay or Flipkart. Although white backgrounds are the e-commerce industry standards, shooting products in context can and should be considered as an alternative or additional option by e-commerce store owners. White backgrounds are popular among e-commerce and product sites for a good reason. It is the go-to approach for the most sellers, whether they be jewelry stores, fashion stores, or furniture stores. White backgrounds means no distraction. You can focus on presenting the product, the quality of its finish, and the details without having distraction backdrops or focus points. You have done your part in taking beautiful photos, but you need to make them even more beautiful. So you can meticulous image cleanups using Adobe Photoshop by e-commerce product, photo editing and retouching. You can extract image, clear or white background, logo, fixing color, replacement and dust cleanup. Editing is a time consuming process, but don't worry. You will learn very easy ways to add white background and create more amazing product photos. Let's watch. First, I start with the green background. It will be very easy if you will shoot your product in a single color background. I prefer in green background. First, I will use a magic wand tool. With one click, the image will be selected and you can fill it with the white background. The another option is a color range. It is a very useful tool when background has shadows. You need to paint over the background and selection will be created. Now I am showing you more option to add a white background. This video is sponsored by pixpa.com. It is a portfolio website for the photographers and creators. You will get 10% discount with my link. The link was already added in the description.